Way too early. Exactly, Dulles. Not good. I'm playing really poorly, so I feel relatively confident that I'm not going to finish this run anyway. Oh my gosh. Everything about that stage was really awkward. Thank you. I have to say, I really am enjoying just how deep into the mechanics of how Mario's relative size works you all are going. This is going to be a 62 at best. Wow. This is an extremely, extremely forgiving stage. No, this game doesn't. This game is not in the Mushroom Kingdom. This game is in Dinosaur Land. Not surprised. I mean, presently, during this game at least, Mario never makes any sounds. Mario was not given a voice until, I guess technically Yoshi's Island, but really until Mario 64. No, Mario's not a Pokemon. He doesn't just say his name over and over. Yes. Oh. had worse tonight. I've had worse from bad RNG and clips tonight, so I'm gonna keep on. Sign. It's a good sign for the rest of the run. Hey, Fury Faku. How's it going? Oh my gosh, that's like... really bad ratio tonight. Go in the door. I am just not playing well tonight. Alright. Well, that's 4 in-game seconds lost. Yeah, Friday is definitely a good day. Moment there, I was really worried that that might have been a firstie. Gosh, this is such a quality speedrun. Okay, so this is going to be a time loss split, like big time. Probably plus 30, plus 45. Maybe worse. Actually, probably worse, looking at that. Oh, nice. Yeah. way worse. Way worse than I just said. Oh no. Oh no. This is the worst. No speedrun has ever been this bad in the past. Okay then. Well, of all the places to lose that, that's the absolute least terrible. But God, this is going to be a terrible split now. So bad. Nothing redeeming about that particular split. Bad VD2. Bad wings. I guess okay. Decent VD3. Really bad VD4. Terrible castle. I'm really bad at this level, so just not having to go back for a cape is a victory here. Back for a cape then. Okay. Okay, Yoshi, be nice to me this time. Thank you, Yoshi. Halfway decently that time, and then I screwed it up. Oh my God. Oh geez, that is the worst ever. That's embarrassing. My Star World split is going to lose time too. It's okay. Special's where I'm hoping to make time up. Those zips are such a bummer. Hey, Lateralis. I had one run that was kind of decent that totally melted down. And since then, no good runs. This one included is quite bad. Yo, hey, come on. Let's maybe calm it down just a bit in chat. That's not good. I do not have peace speed right now. Really? Okay. That's really annoying. It's not a good time that I'm about to get, but... Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. What? Guys, really, let's calm it down. Not my favorite thing of all time. Okay. We're gonna get another shot at Tubular then. Yeah, let's definitely move on to a different topic. Okay, if this is the only time that I have to go back here, I'm going to be really happy about this run. Yeah, the special zone names are pretty funny. There we go. Yeah, I learned just enough kanji to muddle my way through Japanese Go books. Turns out kana's like really my weak point. But every so often I'll catch something. Alright, here's another level that can really ruin our day. Yeah, that would be ruining our day. Okay, let's do the thing. Alright, that's two round trips, which kinda sucks. Hey Shinari, how's it going? Yeah, I've made it to special. I've just not been having a great time. The front four levels in special are really rough. That's how this level's supposed to go. Because I've answered that question a bunch of times, the very short answer is I'm excited, I'm gonna buy one because Zelda, and I'm really interested in a couple of moves that they made technically, and I'm curious how they're gonna play out in the real world. There's a pipe there. It's good to know. I'll keep that in mind for the future. Oh. There's a pipe there. I should keep that in mind for the future. Yeah, Anki is very good. I've used that for other flashcards. Okay, this is another one that I'm not super great at, but... Okay, all things told, that was not terrible. No worries. No worries about asking. I just think there's probably a bunch of people who are tired of hearing my full answer. Also, the name, I don't love it. I think that Nintendo's really good at taking good names and throwing them away and replacing them with bad names. Yeah, this is a time loss split, big time. That sucks. Yeah, exactly. I don't think I'm gonna be ahead even after this stage. Please climb. please climb. Two round trips. That stinks. Okay, there's not a ton of time to save in this, but I feel like. VS1 was really bad for me, though. You know, I've got to say, they did a really good job with the level design here and really selling how much fun you're going to have with the cape. With all the Super Koopas and such. And then they gave you an auto-scroller. Womp. Oh, yeah, I'm not surprised to hear that there's a language channel on Freenode and the people there are relatively helpful. so bad at that. Speaking of things at which I'm bad. Smart. That was smart. Hey, Mihirokov. Yeah, you missed, as you can tell, an extremely bad special world after a pretty okay-ish Star World. Womp. Oh. Yeah, we're still green. As long as I don't screw up the S1, we'll probably gain some time. No, I feel like games should be fun. So. The moment that I stop having fun and I start getting ragey, it's not fun for me at that point. It's not fun for the people watching. Please. Oh god. That's the worst DS1 that I've had in a long time. That was really, really poorly executed. Speaking of things which were poorly executed. Okay. Can work with this. Okay, so we lose a little bit of overworld time, and that stinks. And we lose a tiny bit of time inside the ghost house to get that flower back, which also stinks. There it is. I mean, that really sucks. But all things told, that's okay. Yeah, donut secret one. Yeah, that one's rough. That's a rough fly. If I'm honest, this one's more scary to me. Because of that, I really need to learn this level. Oh my gosh. It's fine. And then Vanilla Secret really can put us in a world of hurt. This is a scary level. I kind of care. Now I have to be really careful about this dude. Cool. Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm using the English names of the levels. Okay. Gosh, that level does not get any less scary. I did not mean to crap the spring, if I'm honest. Oh shit. Yo, Timburo, how's it going? Yeah, the spring grab was completely accidental. I mean... give me a spring over a turtle that's about to wake up and make me lose my cape any day, but... totally accidental. This is 50. No, this might be 51. Yeah, this is 51. Awesome. Eight flights, jeez. You've got me beat there. That's, I think, the worst that I've done in a single week. Was like six. Well, three round trips. I guess technically that might be more individual legs, but no. Whew, I almost really screwed up there. Bui Bui is a really hard fight. If you watch the, like, PBs for the top 10 runners, they make it look really trivial. But that is an immensely stressful, very difficult fight. That is a ton of flying. Double X, I assume so. What you're describing sounds totally reasonable, assuming that the card does it. Hey, the SOB-88. You get the disguised enemies, and it's not just the turtle heads or the Mario head turtle shells. You also get piranha plants turn into pumpkins, bullet bills turn into weird bird things. That all happens immediately after you beat Special World. Alright, let's maybe not screw up this castle. I mean, mate, I don't think anybody's going to complain about that particular ROM hack. Okay, so this Ludwig split even was really bad. Had to go back for a cape. But I'll take it. That puts me closer to on the pace that I want to be on. Yeah, Double X, that's fair. I recommend sticking with a CRT, honestly. Nice. Yeah, 95 exit with cape. Thank you. Hey, Joe the Hat Guy, how are you doing? Alright. Let's try and maybe get clips, maybe. I did not hold up. Gosh. I'm cracking under the pressure. Okay. Secret exit. Man, I had it. Okay, that puts us 2 for 4. We got 2 for 4 yumps. Not stellar. Not the worst. Okay. Ghost house is hard. Let's get this. Welp. Oh god, that was scary. Okay, so later in the ghost house, there is terrifying shit, but also... Come on. There you are. Way. Oh, come on. Meltdown. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, real talk, I don't know what to do in this level now. I'll take that. So for those of you who are subscribed to Pooh, Jesus. Anyway, as I was saying, for those of you who are subscribed to Pooh, this is 100% an appropriate time. Oh, okay, that works. To use that Pooh shame emote. I should probably know this level much better than I do. That was bad. That was so bad. All the way to the right, there's people. Hi, chat. Thank you for telling me what to do. If I had listened to you or looked to my left at all. Yep. Shame. Yeah. Shame is totally appropriate here. Meltdown. This is an absolute meltdown. And then I got it clean. Whatever. Yeah, I have a feeling that this is going to turn into a red split, and I'm going to feel really embarrassed about that. No, the name's not some kind of inside joke. And no, I don't make cheats for games. I work in information security. This is bad. I would like to climb. I would like to climb, like, right now. That's better. Okay. Let's not do that this time. It's like, just play this the right way, maybe. Okay, that's definitely not what I was supposed to do there, but... Also not what I was supposed to do there, but that's fine. Whatever. Could have been worse. That's gonna be the mantra right now. Could have been worse. Yo, C:\, how's it going? Okay, secret exit. Dallas, don't have a headache. That sucks. So hard to correct your flight speed on that stage. C:\, I've been enjoying it. I still think that All Castles is my favorite, but 96 is fun. I'd like to get sub 140. I'd really like to get sub 140. Okay, that could have been much worse. I'm just not caping through this level. Just not happening. Where is it? There it is. I know that there's one near here. There it is. Abysmal, but I think Really, Booey Booey? That was rude. So in the randomizer, you can have auto-scroll levels not have auto-scrolling, and it turns out that level's very easy without auto-scroll. Okay. Yeah. Should have stayed higher. Oh well. OES. I'm guessing Yonamine. I'm gonna guess that that's how that's supposed to be pronounced. I apologize if not. You just don't hold right. If you're flying to the right, you only ever tap left. And you can stay flying forever. So, you should see my input display. Hopefully it's working. But you'll notice I'm just holding down the run button and I'm tapping left. And every time I tap left, I cake pump and I get some height. Yeah, there's no way that I'm not gonna be in the red. That really stinks. I've got plenty of other places that I can save time, but I would like to have kept my lead. That was janky. That was janky and scary. Yeah, that's a thing that just happened. I guess it wouldn't have been in the red. Oh, no worries. As other people have said, pause the game and then hit select. I recommend you don't hit them at the same time because sometimes you'll end up hitting select just a split second before you hit start, at which point you dump your spare item, which nobody wants to do that. Okay. So there's plenty of spaghetti in these later levels. Like, there's plenty of time for me to not totally screw up. Alright, so that was 7 in-game seconds. 7? 5? One of the two. Yes, Delos, I agree with you. It is depressing. So, in the randomizer, actually, Author Blues coded in a, I believe it was Author Blues who made the randomizer, pretty sure. Oh my god, go in. But yeah, there's a hammer suit in the randomizer, so if you really, really want a hammer suit, play randomizers. Oh god. Baseball is not my friend. That's fine. I actually get a backup flower after this stage, so all things considered. I need to learn the spin fly strat here. It's way faster. Delos Mulligan hammer pants? I don't think you can touch those. Hey, Kitsanth, how's it going? Alright. This level's scary. Right? I mean, it's a video game. Video games are fun. I wouldn't say that this is meditation. I think that in general, if you're meditating, you tend to try and not hyper-focus on things. And speedrunning, you definitely need to hyper-focus. I mean, there are frame-perfect tricks that I'm trying to pull off in this game. Oh gosh, I am so sorry, Katsanth. I have not meant to ignore you. Lateralis, no. I don't have a ton of, This fort looks so cool when you do it right. That was not right. Okay. That's fine. Okay, also fine. Just drop. There we go. Gosh, that was just so bad. Like, there was no part of that level that went well. Okay, speaking of a level that I'm not good at. Good strap. Okay. I'm gonna go get the roulette block. Yeah. I need the cape. Might be a terrible idea. Okay, I know where I am. Cool. It's fine. Right now I'm ahead. Cool. Good job. It's totally what I wanted to do. Jesus. It's fine. It's slow, but it's fine. Just in case. At this point. Good thing I did it. Okay. Cool. OBS doesn't think I'm dropping frames. Yeah, no, I'll take that gold. It's bad. I do orb in 11 exit. Assuming you mean glitched orb. Might have been bad. We'll see. No, that looks good. We're probably fine. Cool. Oh gosh, really kind of close there. Uh-oh. That's not good for my lag. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, no! It's 100% not okay.
Orb.
Sloppy. Yeah, Dots is awesome. Dots is super cool. Should be good. Nice, smooth, optimal. Thank you. Hey, Luna, how's it going? Hey, Eevee and Deciso. Okay. Now for the levels that really, really, really scare me. Nice, good start. I don't know why I thought that you can get peace feet on that ledge. Okay, all I care about is that I make it. Cool. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Yeah, I'm not gonna jump. I'm not gonna go for sandbar. I want to get a good time. I want sub 140. And I feel like I can manage that. Supposed to go above. Oh no. Okay. Normal exit first then. That's unfortunate. One of my mods, please take it out of slow mode. Gosh, that's really, really disappointing. Things considered, I'll take that. I'm not supposed to go above. Like, I really need to learn this level. Sorry, everyone. I didn't put it in slow mode. Gosh, I am so bad. so upset at losing that cycle. I was supposed to run, and I screwed it up. Because I was spending so much time thinking about how I was not going to do a sandbar clip. This level scares me. I really need to put in some practice here. All right, casual it is. That was almost really bad. I'll take it. Okay. God, give me... No! Oh, this is bad. Yo. Can I be really honest? Not super thrilled. However, I would like to point out that I didn't die on this stupid fort. Oh my gosh, that was terrible. All right. Shoot. I don't know how to cape kill on 8. No way. Nice. I could have definitely improved a lot of this run. But hey, 137, that is sub 140, that's exactly what I wanted.